This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And this crowd here in Richmond has been so great. And you can bet this match will bring them to their feet.
Take away from Finn Balor is the fact he was the first ever WWE Universal Champion. It's like being the present day Buddy Rogers.
Oh yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
An early pin attempt. Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
Seth Rollins with a quick kick out.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
So damaging.
Throughout his career, Seth Rollins has shown he can do anything in the ring. Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE until he gets what he wants.
Seth Rollins has reached an all-time level of success in a brief period of time. Rollins can do it all in there. And remember, the architect always has a plan.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted. Terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
On the shoulders here, and it could be a long way down from there.
Look at Finn Balor here.
Back in from the floor. He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
Incredible!
Look at this, Corey. He's going to pay for that, Cole. Just wait and see.
Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end.
And wow, can you believe he did that? An early pin attempt.
Reverses it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And he gets him with a counter.
What an inverted DDT.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
19-16.
Rollins fans, what are you worried about here?
Let's see that again.
Definitely worth a second look.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Easy kick out there.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
It's like he's getting scored in the pan.
His shoulders are down.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
This should do it right there.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
That might just be the... And he goes for the pin. The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
Somebody wound him up, and he's off and running.
Got to be it.